Meat bicycle!
Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of The Hunt here on Borderlands. Today we are back in Borderlands 2 and we're going to be carrying on from where we left off in the last episode where we did a full dust run. And we're going to be farming here today. Now, I'm using the rocket jumping gun Zerker instead of the Grog and Harrod guys because it just makes it so much quicker. So we've got a bit of a little super route on the go here. So first off, we're going to be heading through this area here and going through all the spider ants. Going to be keeping an eye out to see if we can find ourselves any tubbies, because the more of them we can get wrapped up while doing other routes, the better. Then we're going to be hopefully seeing if the Black Queen has spawned, and farming her as well. Look out for yellow arses, nothing. Black Queen will drop the Nukem, so we can head over for that. I think she's spawned. She certainly has, down there. Black Queen for the Nukem. Then up there to Mobley and Gettle for the Lyuda and the Baruch. Then it'll be... what will it be then? These Hodunks for the Slagger. Wow, look at that Slag North Fleet going for it. The Slagger, and then over to Hammerbuster McNally. So bit of a full fetched route on the go here, and hopefully we can get ourselves some decent stuff. We'll definitely get one drop in this route today. Well, I'll say definitely, it's not guaranteed, but I'm pretty sure we will. Maybe two, and then after that I think we're going to head over to, where are we going to head over to then? Arid Badlands, not for Saturn yet, for Bonehead. We're going to get the Bone Shredder, the unique Bone Shredder. And then after that, if we've got time, depending on how early we can get a drop today, we'll go ahead and do a beatdown run or two as well. So, I'm not going to do too many beatdown runs. In fact, I was thinking of actually doing my beatdown runs off camera, recording it, and then bringing it to you guys if I get anything. But I don't know if I want to do that or not, because it... although I'll still be live recording, I kind of want to keep all this on camera for now, but I'm not aware, because I'm pre-recording these so early, I'm not aware of how you guys feel about just seeing beatdown runs every episode. Please let me know. Did I just see... no, I didn't. I saw health drop out. I was just about to say, did I just see a Slagger? Obviously not. Well, who cares? Let's go then. Wow, this is so much quicker with a rocket jumping gun Zerker. So much quicker. I'm not quite sure how you guys feel about beatdown runs every episode. I know I've minimised it to like one or two an episode now, but it might get a bit boring for a few of you after a while. So, I don't know. I'll think about that. I mean, we've got plenty of episodes to farm and to film, basically. So if I just keep doing one beatdown run or two at the end of every episode till I get the Cobra, if I get the Cobra, I should say, I might do that, but we'll see, we've got plenty of other things to do as well, plenty of other legendaries to spend hours farming. Thank you, McNally, you always come through for me, my friend. There we go, guys, we've got ourselves a Hammerbuster to tick off the list. Beautiful, overpower 8, we will pick that up, and thank you, McNally, you are a absolute beast. So, Hammerbuster, one down. Can we get two? Before we head on out. That would be major luck. Major luck. It'd be nice if we could get the Slagger actually to drop from the Hodunks, because then that would save me going all the way down there and I could just focus on this little area behind Ellie's house. But, well, we shall see. 1 second, I have a text and message. Right, nothing important. I've just got to keep a check on my phone today. I know it's a bit unprofessional, but I really need to. We'll call it that. A bit of a situation anyway that I've got to keep an eye on my phone. So, let's keep going. Now, yes, as I said, it'd be nice if we could get a Slagger, but it would also be nice if we could get a Tubby, actually. I'd take a Tubby any day. because there's so many class mods, legendary class mods to farm. I don't want to be stuck hours on end tubby farming at the end of this series. No tubby there. No Black Queen, I'm guessing. Oh no, she's out. Second appearance in a row. Wow. We are not worthy. Oh god, there's a bloody juggernaut there. That is not good news. Not good news. Juggernauts are beasts. Right. Two shots for you there. Two shots for you there. Well, actually four, five shots for you there. Right, Gunzerk, come back. There we go. Lovely done. Lovely done. I don't even know if that makes sense. Lovely done. Right. Newcomb? No Newcomb. No Newcomb. Well, that doesn't matter. It's nice of you to make an appearance, Black Queen. Right, let's go for the let's go for Mobley and Gettle. Ooh, nice big boost up there. Right. Rook or Eliuda. Or just the worst Norfleet placement ever, that then. Oh, something dropped. Oh, hello. Wow, you are a... You are a bit of a beast, aren't you? Liuda! 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 Beautiful, wow. Well, I think we're going to go for another farm here. This is awesome. So we've got ourselves a Liuda as well, guys. That is one run for the Hammer Buster. And one run for the Liuda. Do you know what I think I'm going to do now? I think I'm going to... Shall I speed farm the... I think I'm going to speed farm the Hodunks now. Just to make it easier on myself. Or do I? No. I don't want to get too many legendaries in one episode if I don't have to. Right, what we're going to do is we're going to do one more run of these guys, one more run of the whole lot, and then we'll see if we can get anything. I'm not gonna and then next episode I might just speed farm them all. Can you imagine if I got all five legendaries in five runs? That would be absolutely crazy. Well, there's no need to go to McNally now. 7 minutes into the episode and we've got two legendaries already. Wowee. Right. Yeah, fair enough. Let's go to let's do one more run of these guys, and then we'll probably head over to Bonehead. Might see about taking Saturn down as well, actually. I don't know. He's a bit of a tank at overpower rate. We'll probably end up dedicating a whole episode to him, because he does take quite a while to get down, really. Now, I'm not guaranteeing either that I'm going to be farming all these at overpower rate. Not because I can't, even though I'm not the best at killing big bosses and stuff like that, but I don't want to have a really hard time just getting these weapons. So things like raid bosses and things like that, unless I swat up on my ways of killing them very easily and all that, I'll probably just end up battling them at normal level 72 with overpowered gear, which is still quite a good battle, so it's not the worst thing in the world. But I really don't want to just be sat there doing 5 minute kills at a time when I could just be helping myself out and doing it at a lower level. There's a lot of slag spider ants. No Black Queen though, unfortunately. So it's down to Mobley dropping the Varuk or the Hodunks dropping the Slagger. Mobley ain't dropped the Varuk. I'm just going to kill Gettle anyway, just for the hell of it. Right, last chance for the Hodunks, and then we're moving on then. Moving on up, there we go, and boost. Let's hopefully this technical won't follow us. Hate them guys, they are seriously quick on boost. Right, let's fly straight in then. Yep, there's a technical. Yeah, here we go then. Should be able to get all these guys down in one shot. We have done. And there's no sign of a slagger anywhere. Nope. Well, there we go, guys. Anyway, that is our dust farm for today done. Managed to get 2 out of the 5 drops, which is pretty good. Well, 6 drops in all, but you can only farm either the Zaffords or the Hodunks. So let's switch back to my other Gunzerker, and we'll take a run to the arid badlands and see where see what we can get from them. Come on, load in, that's it. Bit slow right there. Right, arid badlands time. There we go. Right, Bonehead, and I think I'm going to take Saturn on as well. So, yeah, we'll go after that Bone Shredder first. I'll see what Saturn's like. If I can keep my Gunzerk up. Oh, we've got the chance of Tubby Skags as well, haven't we? Yes, we have. Keep an eye out for them guys as well, then. Ow. Fossil Skag, Barb Skag, Barb Skag. Right, here we go then. This is quite a fun-filled area. So we'll make sure we just keep our eyes out, because you can soon go down in this area. Bonehead, there he is. Let's just go straight after him. Hello, Bonehead. Right, the loaders are out. Let's get all these guys down. Don't think Bonehead's dropped the Bone Shredder. I thought he was nearly guaranteed to drop it every time. Obviously not. Well, he hadn't dropped it that time. The git. Shall we see if we can do Saturn? Probably going to run out of Gunzerk, but I'll see if we can do Saturn. Screw it, why not? Yeah, let's just fight a few of these guys. I've got no ammo at all. No ammo at all. So why am I spending ammo? Well, I may as well clear these guys out a little bit. Oh, there'll be ammo in Firestone, won't there? Damn it, I'm just going to keep going down and down here, and that's not going to be good for the Saturn battle. And I've just Gunzerked again. Flipping hell. Didn't mean to do that. Right, need to get ammo. Quick. We'll just have to wait for Gunzerk to come back, though. Right. Here is an ammo vendor. I do not want to go. Where's pistol? I do not want to go to Saturn with half Gunzerk. That ain't a good idea. I need as much as possible. Well, the more people we kill on the way, the more our Gunzerk will come back, I suppose. Right, let's just go and hide. And hopefully he won't come out. In fact, we'll just stay here for a minute. If we can keep getting money shots on him, I mean, he's a big guy, you know, he's not moving around a lot, so we could just sit there spraying. He's just keeping them insta kills out of the way, them insta downs that he can do. Screw it, let's do it. Poet, and I don't know it. Come on, then. Come on, big boy. Here we go. Let's get you slagged up. Yeah, it's going to take quite a lot of bullets to get this guy down. Hopefully that rough ride will keep me. Oh, it's not doing too bad, actually. Come on, you're going to jump down. Oh, this is the bit I don't like. Keeping out of the way of these things. Oh, that wasn't too bad, actually. I survived that quite well. As long as I keep this grog nozzle going, I will be fine. Are you going to jump down then, or what? I'm not coming up there for your loot, so when you get even further down, there we go. Right, this is the phase now where if I... Yeah, oh no, he's down. There we go. That was not as hard as I thought it was going to be. Not as hard at all. Right, so Saturn drops the Invader. and the Hive. So we're looking after that, the legendary Invader sniper rifle, and then the Hive is the rocket launcher, the unique rocket launcher. I don't think he's dropped anything right there though. Let's keep a bit of Gunzerk up though, so we can keep our ammo upgraded. No, doesn't look like he dropped anything at all there. We're not going to spend too long farming him. We literally just want to go after Bonehead. But while we're farming Bonehead, Bonehead should drop his unique in no time at all. While we're farming Bonehead, I'm going to do a few Saturn runs anyway, because not as bad as the Cobra, but the Hive is pretty hard to get sometimes in these hunts. So the sooner we can get that secured as well, the better. Okay, let's go for another run then. Any Tubby Skags about? It's one thing you don't see very often. Well, I don't. I rarely see Tubby Skags anywhere. It's always spider ants I seem to come across. Don't see Tubby Stalkers a lot too, but definitely Tubby Skags more than anything. Right. Bonehead, let's have your Bone Shredder. I think that's a purple unique as well, not a blue unique. I'm not sure though. Pretty sure it is. Right, let's go straight in for Bonehead. There he is. He comes to me. Bring the fight to me. Yep, there we go. Bone Shredder, dump. Let's grab that and head on out of here then. Let's open all these up. There we go, and just bail. Right, we'll do one more run of Saturn then, and then that should be us good for today's episode. One more beatdown run possibly, and then we can end. Oh, please don't put me down. Thank you. Let's just stay here. Just grab some ammo. We'll take these guys down, actually, why not? There we go. Possibly one more, just to get the Gunzerk up a little bit. Right, we've only got to wait halfway now. Lovely. Right, let's go in for it then. Come on, here we go. Saturn, you will die tonight. Hello, sir. Have a bit of that, have a bit of that, and then have some of this. Hopefully this will go as well as the last one did. There we go. Come on, jump down, that's it, jump down. Let's keep that grog nozzle on there. And we will be fine while we're running out of ammo. Running out of ammo. Right, we're out of ammo. But he's going to go down in a second anyway. There we go. Whew, that was close. That was very close. But we managed to do it in the end. Right, let's have a little look around. No, nothing. I'm pretty sure I can't see anything at all here, apart from a couple of blues. And that is it. Right. Yep, just them two. Nothing in this area, apart from a green over there. Well, fair enough. Well, we have got a chest to pick up just here. And then we'll head on out for a run of the beatdown very quickly. Huh. Huh. Yes, chest's just here. Never know when you're going to get a nice legendary in a chest. Not this time, though. Don't want to go on achievements, thank you. Right, okay, let's go. One beatdown run. And then we are good for today's episode. So quite successful, really. Quite happy at today's progress. We've got two legendaries in the dust. What did we get? The Lyuda and the Hammer Buster. And we also got the Bone Shredder as well. So three things to tick off the list today. Right. Where am I heading? The beat down. The beat down. Right. So, one run of this and we're done. Next episode, I think we're going to go to Borderlands 1 and do an armory run. Because the amount of legendaries you get from the chests in the armory will be able to tick a hell of a lot off our list. So we definitely think that is a good idea, actually. Wow, I really should have moved a little bit quicker then. Yes, definitely should have moved a lot quicker. I haven't done this in a few days, so I'm not very good at it at the minute. There we go, that's better. Don't go down here. I knew I was going to go down there, and there's no way of getting back up. No way at all of getting back up, unless this guy comes a lot closer. Nope. Damn it. Well, that was my stupid fault. Spent well too long messing around there. Come on, get your head on straight. Right, here we go. Let's go again. At least it allows us to take a quick look around and see if we've missed anything. A couple of greens, no signs of any blues though. No, nothing at all. Cannot wait for this cobra drop. Cannot wait. Hardly done any farming though, really, compared to what you normally do. Why did I go down then? Well, it doesn't matter, I'm straight back up again. Right, next, oh god, I've got no rockets. You're behind the next target, there we go. Hide down there a little bit, get a bit of cover. Get a bit of cover there. There's no cover at all here. You're down. Oh, I'm about to go down. Yep, there we go. At least we're near the burner lieutenant. Boosh, straight back up. Uh-oh. Ultimate badass on my six. Oh, not good news. Straight up. Is that it? Are we all done, guys? Is there no one over? No, there's someone over here. A couple more burners. Nice. Don't put me down. Don't put me down. Why? I hate that shock damage over time where it puts you down when you've killed everyone. Well, there you go anyway, guys. We are done. That is a very poor beatdown run. Right back at the bloody beginning now, but I didn't get a chance to check that area. So I'm going to head on over there now and just check it out. But yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. Really hope you've enjoyed another episode of The Hunt. Plenty more of these to come. Like I said, we'll be hitting Borderlands 1 next episode, I think, and doing a full armory run. And hopefully getting ourselves some really decent stuff there. Yeah, ticking a load of good stuff off the list. Might head on over to the pre-sequel at one point as well. Maybe next episode after one armory run. And get some farming done of a boss or two over there. But, yeah. Doesn't look like we've got anything here. So, I'm going to say thank you everyone for watching. Another episode, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one.